a gorgeous day and I haven't really been out of the house much, so social distancing, being in the house has been kind of a drag. So having such beautiful weather, I decided to go take a little walk on our local bike path, and it's just really relaxing and pleasant. Can't get much better than that. Gosh, that's so pretty. Makes you appreciate things. I guess being cooped up makes you appreciate things like this more. So I'm headed back because I noticed the farther I got towards the actual park where this ends up, there were more and more people, and I didn't really feel comfortable going into the park with a bunch of people. So I decided to head back the other direction and remain in my social distance and play it safe, because it's too nice of a day to be worrying about that on top of, you know, everything else that I have going on. We don't want to over anxiety myself. Not that that's a word, but oh well. You know what I noticed? When I walk, I hum. Like, I've been humming and I'm like not even realizing I'm doing it till all of a sudden I'm like, wait a minute, I'm humming. Does anyone else do that or is it just me? I think I might be weird. But it's like, means I must be relaxed and happy. I guess that's a good thing, right? So the other thing I noticed is that there are a lot of people out riding their bikes and walking, but there have been two people like just sitting on the side of the bike path smoking weed. Back in the 80s, you had to like find like a secluded area where no one could see you to wipe up a bong. No, these guys are just like whipping the bong right out and taking a huff. Unbelievable how things have changed. Not for the worse, I think it's about damn time, really. But I think it's kind of interesting. Nobody even thinks twice about it now. Okay, I'm coming to the end of the path now, and that means that I'm almost back to my neighborhood, so I guess this is gonna be the end. Just wanted to say, hope everybody's enjoying this beautiful day and staying safe and healthy, and I hope to talk to you guys soon. Okay, so I'm around the corner from my house. My exercise for the day is over. I'm gonna go in my backyard, crack open a beer, and have some lunch. Alan and I are driving in the Jeep with the top down. Right, baby?
Top off.
Top off. See? Woohoo! We are cool beans. Right, honey?
Right.